When you were kids, did you know that Mr. Patrick was going to turn out to be a criminal?
No, I didn't know that. We were just friends.
I knew.
Oh, come on, Bob. 20-20 hindsight.
Well, I did. Mickey Patrick was a born felon.
Come on, Gramps. I didn't even know how I was going to turn out, much less anyone else.
None of us did.
You thought you might turn out sideways?
No, I was an angel. I'm talking about your Uncle Danny.
Grandma always kept a little bail fund for Danny in a mayonnaise jar over the fridge.
No, she did not.
Your dad was the type of guy that liked to know everyone else's moves before he decided on his own. Just not a bad way to be and handy for a cop.
Thanks.
If you can stop yourself from defining someone by their worst choices, you know, like your dad tries to do, then you'll be a better man.
I'm really loving this.
But if a guy commits a crime, isn't he a criminal?
For that act, yes. But that's not all he is.
Okay.
All right, Sean. What movie do we always watch this time of year?
A Christmas Carol.
Okay, take Ebenezer Scrooge. He starts out a decent fellow, then he gets cranky, then he gets downright mean, then he gets scared, and then he tries to bargain his way out, and then he ends up all jolly and generous. So, Ebenezer Scrooge, good guy or bad guy?
Good. But he is bad through most of the story. I say bad.
Yeah, and when you call someone a Scrooge, it means that they're cheap in a mean sort of way.
That's right.
Yeah, but when you watch the movie, you end up liking him in the end.
Also right. What you take away is up to you. Makes you who you are in terms of how you look at other people.
Yeah.
And there was no bail fund.
You remember that envelope full of cash that Mom gave you on your 21st birthday?
Yeah. Had a couple $100 in it.
Bail fund?
No. Mom told me it was docked allowance from over the years.
Yeah?
Yes.
No. Bail fund.